Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to another commentary of Demolition Day. I'm sorry for this late upload, guys. I really apologize. I know it's supposed to come on Thursday, but I've been sick on Thursday, and I wasn't really feeling like doing the commentary. And today, it was Friday, it was supposed to be Friday, but I went out and saw a movie, and I came back, it was past 12, so I'm like, shit. If you it's just a bit of an increase of sound. I'm sorry if it's a bit quiet, because I got a tone stand, because my computer makes a lot of noise. The input has to be turned down a bit, just so you can hear me over this fucking loud-ass fucking computer. This game, it is on Summit again. It's two games on Summit. Anyways. So yeah, this game is probably one of my favorites, even though I only got like freaking 39 and 25 or something. I don't fucking know. I can't remember. Something like that. The reason I really, really like this gameplay is because the guys against us were like, they were getting to arguments like, oh, we're gonna kick your ass so bad, and we got in, we pwned them 2-1. I mean, 2-0. Sorry. I carried the team, I think, personally, but whatever. It's because I get lower score than second or first in this game, because these guys will kill horn. Not good, people. Don't you kill horn. Yeah. So this game, as I was saying, this game, I was also going to say that this, is going to be used later, like in a couple, Demolition Days or so, because I need, we record this fail duocom, me and McKay. It was supposed to be for this gameplay, and so it was 11 minutes long, and it was fucking hilarious, but it didn't make any sense. We didn't get any shit done, we accomplished or anything, we just said shit. You start screaming, and it's pretty funny. So, I'm gonna put the, it's gonna come out in a bit. I've just put up my Left 4 Dead playthroughs, my Left 4 Dead halfway through it. So yeah, how are you enjoying that? It's pretty good. Our Left 4 Dead skills are okay. Yeah, guys, what game do you want me to play right now? Well, Black Ops is gone, because I got my, it's for my PS3. I'm definitely getting back on as soon as PS3 comes back on. I mean, like, do you want me to play some Modern Warfare 2? Please, I don't want to play that. A Let's Play of some other game? A Left 4 Dead? Halo? Come on, something. I may upload some Mortal Kombat. Everyone seems to be enjoying those Mortal Kombats that people have been posting. Yeah, I might post the Mortal Kombat game, come to think of it. Yeah, I might just post the Mortal Kombat. Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah. This game I've hardly got anything to talk about. Sorry, guys. Yeah. I've been slowing down for a bit, making videos for this channel. Well, no, I haven't. It's my other channel. I haven't, because I've been uploading videos here, but this week is not going to have that many uploads on this channel. It's going to be mostly for my other channel, so you'll definitely see Demolition Day, because I'm not going to stop with doing that, but you're probably not going to see a combat training or other video for this week to come. Giggity. I said come. Anyways. Oh yeah, because like, I haven't been posting that much on my other channel. Literally, like, people across the street from me, I think they're smoking a bomb. What the fuck? Then the kid came over today, we were going to film a video, and he's like, yeah, I think people across the street are doing a bomb. I'm like, what? Why didn't they share? What the fuck, man? Like, share your merchandise, bitch. Fuck. I'm kidding. But seriously though, you should let me add some if you got it. But yeah. This game's gonna be coming out on Saturday. Shit, same day as my douchebag port episode. Yikes. Okay, weird. So I just came back from seeing a movie, Fast Five, you know, the new Fast and Furious movie. It's pretty good. I'd say it's pretty good. I haven't seen any other Fast and Furious movie, so like, there's sort of a cliffhanger at the end. I guess maybe if you watch the other ones, maybe sort of a, I don't know, like it's a hint at the next Fast and Furious movie is going to be a number 6. It has something to do with, like, a character. I think it was from one of the first four. I don't fucking know. I don't know who the person is. It wasn't in this movie. But there was this annoying bitch sitting next to us, me and my mom, because we went and see, because she wanted to see it, too. Sitting next to us, right? She laughed at everything. It's like, well, I guess we gotta go then. This is her. What the fuck is wrong with you, bitch? Shut the fuck up. And every time a girl, hot girl would walk in the screen, and she's a girl, too, she's like, woo! I'm like, are you Les? Holy shit. Hold on 1 second, I gotta... Wait, hold on. Sorry, I just had to take care of a little... boner. Just kidding. Maybe. But that's for me to know, and your mom to find out. What? Fuck. That's weird. So yeah, guys, that intro, I know it's not that much, whatever. If any, that like I was talking about last week, if anyone could make me an intro, that'd be pretty sweet. I'd very appreciate that. I would give you a little shout out, and I'll probably maybe even put you in my box, whatever, that sounds gay. I'll put you in my box, yeah, I'll keep you. I got keepsake on that one. So yeah, pretty much all I want to talk about, talk a little bit more, and I'll probably fill in with some music or something like that, maybe some porn themes. You know what? No, I want that for myself. No. So stupid. Yeah. So, I'm doing that dual commentary with, that guy I mentioned, I think, one time, Mateo BTV. He's, I know him from school. He's a great hire than me. He wants to do a commentary because on my first channel I do. He really likes the first channel videos I got up. They're fucking hilarious. So he's gonna do a dual commentary. I think tomorrow actually. Yeah, I was gonna go on Skype tomorrow. He said, and we'll dual com. I might put that up. I'm definitely putting that up on my first channel. I'm probably gonna put that up here too because it's also gonna have gameplay. But it's gonna be one of you guys I've already seen. It's gonna be the flawless gameplay where I go 20-0, and he's gonna upload his own game as well. So yeah, that's pretty sweet, pretty sexy. Whatever. Yeah. So let me know. Wait, do you want me to post on the channel or not? Whatever. Yeah. Why are the lights dimmed? Or are they all like running out at the same fucking time? Weird. Okay. So yeah, that's pretty much all I want to talk about, guys. The new intro. Dual commentary, movies, and posting on my channel. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Damn, I'm getting better at this. It's like, no, you're not. Fuck your mother. Fuck your mother. Asshole. I'll come over there. I will just rip your mom's fucking pussy out of her freaking legs and just, like, shove it down her eye sockets, squeeze that shit, pop her freaking ear bone, and just, like, shove it up her freaking asshole, and then just beat the fuck out of her with her own hair plugs. You got that? Wow, that was the weirdest shit I ever said. I don't even think there's an ear bone. Okay, yeah. Sorry for anyone I might have offended, but... So, yeah, I'm gonna fill this in with a little bit of music, and I will catch you guys later, bitch. I'm not afraid. Yeah.
It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up if it thinks it's stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to that last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand.
shit and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed. CD was aired, perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to crack loud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking black cloud still follows me around. But it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks now. To get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did. Cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye. I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father. So I solemnly swear to always treat this group like my daughters and raise it. You couldn't lift a single on it. Cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and I'm not afraid.
I'm not afraid to take a stand. Take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand. Come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm. Whatever way.
I try not to say nothing to DA, my one playing court. But I hunt a duck nigga down like it's a sport. Front on me, I cut your gun, butt your buck. Do you get money? I can't get nothing with you, then fuck you. I'm not the type to get out for DWI. I'm the type to kill you, connect when the coke price rise. Gangsters, they bump my shit, them they know me. I grew up around some niggas that's not my homies. 100 G's, I stash it, the Mac, I blast it. D's come, we dump the diesel and battery acid. This flow's been mastered, the ice I flash it. Chooks me, I had your mama picking out your casket, bastard. I'm on the next level, white link, baguette bezel. Benz pedal to the metal, hotter than the tea kettle, blood. What?